Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Bandits Phoenix Rising. So, if you remember, in the last mission we had a racing competition in which we ended up the only one who survived it. Oh well, we have got a new weapon for our car and now we're going to do some convoy raiding. So, a new weapon has been added to your arsenal. Wolfpack scouts have spotted a convoy that is rumored to hold gold. The escort is a serious bunch. Fennec and Rudolph are going after it big time. Find some way to force the convoy to take another route. Destroy all enemy units in the area. Shoot a cargo truck to make it stop, but don't blow it up. For the first time for this let's play, I'm going to car setup screen. Let's set this weapon to be the mine dropper. Yeah, here we have another weapon we have for here is the scrap maker, the grenade launcher. I somewhat can't understand how to use it properly. Here for front slot right here we have a shotgun. You probably saw me using it a lot. And the shark bite. Now shark bite is a weapon which brings death to medium and large vehicles, but small vehicles just will laugh at you. And it also uses charges, so we're gonna stick to shotgun for a while. Okay, let's go and raid the convoy. Yeah, don't waste precious charge ammo on small enemies.
So, we're up to some nice old convoy raiding today.
You can bet on that. There's a flaming pumpkin convoy passing through this area in just a while, and we're gonna take whatever they've got.
You just sneak up at the right point.
Yeah, I know the drill. I also know some important details about this specific convoy.
Uh-huh. And what's that?
Their route is very well guarded, so we'd better cut their road off in some way to force them onto another route. Right into our arms. You just make sure that you don't blow the convoy to pieces this time.
Hey, I can't take responsibility for what happens in the heat of the battle. You have to admit it was kinda messy the last time. Which reminds me of that chicken truck incident, you know, when the driver turned out to have...
Okay, that's enough. I don't want to be reminded of that now. Let's raid this convoy.
With pleasure.
Yeah, let's go and raid this convoy. So, bridge. Let's go and check it out. Oh yeah, those are the tracks we're about to raid. But first we got to change their route somehow. I think the bridge is going to help us do that. By the way, I totally love this music. Yep, bridge!
Hey Rudolph, maybe we could blow the bridge out to force the convoy to another route.
The center pillar looks like a weak spot.
Okay, let's shoot it.
Nice hit. That'll do it. Now let's sneak up on the convoy.
This is the convoy. Looks like the bridge is devastated. We'll have to take an alternate route.
Okay. Let's go and lay a carpet of mines to welcome them. Yeah, probably this is the only time the mine dropper comes in handy. Seriously, I couldn't find any use of it in any other part of the game.
We're gonna need to fill up with some charges soon!
Yeah, carpet of mines. Not really much of a carpet though. But still. Yeah. And that chicken truck thing you heard at the beginning of the mission Well, I guess some sort of running joke between those two characters. Oh, damn it. Can you move faster, please? Uh-oh. What? Miles didn't work that? Oh well.
No, cowboy.
Let's just shoot them all to death. Ouch!
That's about the amount of thunder he can take, I guess! Yeah, that's right! Bumpkin! Bumpkin! That sure is like flaming pumpkin!
Now, we only have to damage one of the trucks to make them stop. So yeah, let's do it. Oh, and whatever you do, don't get under this truck's wheels, because if you do, well, see what happens in the next mission. Oh, you probably saw that, right? You sent flying in a random direction.
Wait!
You're not in the middle! You ain't my friend!
It's getting a little bit tough.
I'm dead. Bone, here I come.
Hey, get back here. Oh, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Gotta catch up. And probably not to die in the process of catching up. Stop already.
This is the convoy. We surrender.
Okay, the convoy surrendered. Easy with the shooting now. We only want to render them immobile, not blow their brains out.
Okay, before dealing with enemy backup, let's go and find some armor pickups. Because, well, we're... Yeah. You could see probably our armor level. And it's no good. That's no good! There probably should be one more pickup somewhere up here. Oh, there it is. Now turn around and go to finish the backup. Seriously, why didn't Miles do anything to them? Oh, enemy backup!
You're not in the middle! You
please
ain't die!
You ain't in the middle, you're not my friend! Oh, they're stuck inside the truck.
You're not in the
too bad for them.
You ain't my friend.
Yeah, looks like they don't know how to drive backwards.
Nice shot, Rudolph.
They know how to shoot backwards, but not drive.
Nice shot, Rudolph.
And also, there's no friendly fire. That's kind of nice, because if there was,
yeah,
that would be really
right,
bad.
Pumpkin, pumpkin.
Now we'll just have to wait for our own Wolfpack driver to switch seat with the pumpkin in this truck. Then we'll escort the candy out of pumpkin territory. Look at the chassis that convoy is loaded. That would make a great new battle car for us, Rudolph.